we're gonna talk about sex today. From the moment we discover our genitals in the bathtub as infants, till we die, sex is part of our lives. It's a primal, integral facet of everyday living. It's an interesting subject and very profound because it affects not only our physical health through function and disease processes, but also our psychological health and definitely our relationships. The depth